Okay, so let's see, are we recording? All right, so I actually flipped the camera upside down to get a different angle. And let's see what this looks like.